Welcome guys to this tutorial. In this video I will be talking about how you can unblock certain people that you have previously blocked and not allowing them to comment on your videos. There can be many reasons for blocking certain channels, such as they might be spamming in your comment section, they can be putting links to external websites, and many others. So I have this channel in my blocked list, and I will be showing two ways. So first of all, you can go individually into each channel, finding the channels that you have blocked, then go to about section and you will be able to see this flag. Press that and this will show unblock user option. On the mobile you will do the same, so you would go to the channel and then you would search for three dots, and that way you will be able to block or unblock certain channels. I think that this is not very practical way, because you would do this individually and you have to know exactly what channels that you have blocked. The alternative way is to go to YouTube Studio, and then you can see here many different options, and press settings. Scroll down to community and here you can see different options, so moderators, approved users, and there is hidden users. So these are the users that you have blocked and they cannot comment on your videos. So this way I think is much easier, because you do not have to memorize the channels that you have blocked. You can find all of the channels that you have blocked, press remove and press save. And this will unblock settings saved. This will have unblocked the channel. So let's refresh. And you can see that the option is block user, meaning that this channel has been unblocked. So I hope that this tutorial has been useful to you guys. Please check out my channel if you have liked this and want to see other tutorials for tech like this. Please remember to subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, because this will help me with the YouTube algorithm to push this video to others that have similar issues. So thank you again and see you guys in the next tutorial.